Hey y'all, it's always amazing to me how a simple sauce can change a dish completely. And that's why I love finding new sauces from all over the world to add flavor and flair to my cooking. Chimichurri is a South American sauce, most likely originating in Argentina. And once you try it, you will start trying to find excuses to put it on everything, which is why you will definitely see it show up again on Paleo U, like next week. Let's get cooking. Start by heating the oven to 425 and lining two baking sheets in foil. Spread the potatoes out on one baking sheet. Drizzle with oil and sprinkle with salt and pepper. Place the potatoes in the oven and roast for 20 minutes. While the potatoes are roasting, salt the steaks on both sides and let them sit for at least 10 minutes. After the steaks have sat for 10 minutes, heat a little oil in a pan over a medium-high flame. While the fat is heating up, wipe the salt off the steaks and season with pepper. Place the steaks in the pan and cook for 6 to 8 minutes. Flip the steaks every minute during cooking. The less time you cook, the closer to medium rare. Optional, when the steaks are about 1 minute away from being done, add some butter to the pan. Once done cooking, turn off the heat. Place the steak on a plate and cover loosely with foil until ready to use. After the potatoes have roasted for about 20 minutes, place the kale on the other foil-lined baking sheet. Drizzle with oil and sprinkle with salt and pepper. Place the kale in the oven with the potatoes and roast for 5 to 10 minutes. Watch the kale to make sure it doesn't burn. Once the veggies are done roasting, place half the kale and half the potatoes on a plate with one steak. Top the steak with chimichurri. You can also drizzle some on the potatoes too, if you'd like. Grab a fork and dig in.